Before we start, please watch my previous video. The link will be in the description.
Matt Amarty returned for his 25th game on Jeopardy. He won a 24-day total of $857,001.
As explained in the previous video.
So one of the Jeopardy categories was decipher our not-so-top-secret code. I say not-so-top-secret because it was just the letters that correspond to the order they fall in the alphabet. What I don't understand is how easy they were able to decipher them all so quickly. This is Rain Man level of answering. I can't figure out which letter comes next without singing the alphabet song. Let alone what number they are. Meanwhile, the movie series by sequel category was difficult for all three of the contestants, as none of them even guessed three out of the five clues. Anyway, Matt got both daily doubles.
He got both daily doubles.
The first daily double was a true daily double. Matt wagered all 7,400. He answered the second daily double wrong. Unfortunately, he bet $15,000, which brought him down from $36,200 to $21,200. Matt ended the first round of Jeopardy winning $18,600 and ended Double Jeopardy earning $23,200. The final Jeopardy category was children's books. The question was, a book by her says, it is said that the effect of eating too much lettuce is soporific. But then again, I'm not a rabbit. Another final Jeopardy question about rabbits, wow. I couldn't think of an answer. The answer was Potter, which all three contestants answered correctly. Matt wagered 13,000. His final score was 35,600. He's now at a 25-day total of $893,201. 25 wins already. Let's see how long he'll continue to keep that up.
And as always, thank you for watching.